Hey, what's up, fellow streamers? You're watching StreamSource, your go-to destination for the latest and greatest of curated streaming TV. As is tradition, in the streaming world, there is a ton of new content coming out this month, so do yourself a favor and check out the article in the description below for everything releasing throughout the month of May. Let's kick things off with Netflix. We have a new comedy series called Space Force, created by Greg Daniels and Steve Carell, who both worked on The Office together. It tells the story of the men and women responsible for defending satellites from attack and performing other space-related tasks, whatever that means. We watch on and laugh as they try and figure that part out. While it comes out at the end of the month, Netflix has plenty of new shows to keep you entertained while you wait. On the first of the month, we get All Day and a Night, starring Jeffrey Wright from Westworld and co-written by Joe Robert Cole from Black Panther. This drama tells a story about a young man's life spent in prison after committing murder. About a week later from Netflix, on May 8th, we have The EDDY, a new series from director Damien Chazelle, the guy who brought us Whiplash and La La Land. The EDDY is a new musical series about a Parisian jazz club owner whose life is turned upside down around the same time that he's visited by his estranged teenage daughter. Last but not least, for the best from Netflix this month, is the movie The LOVEBIRDS coming out on May 22nd, starring Kumail Nanjiani. Fun fact, this was slated to get a wide release in theaters, but those plans are pretty much scrubbed due to the illness that shall not be named. Enjoy this new movie from the comfort of your own couch as we ride along with a couple of lovebirds who try to clear their names after finding themselves to be the main suspects of a murder. Moving on to the best from Hulu this month, let's start with Solar Opposites by the one and only Justin Roiland, the co-creator of Rick and Morty. Solar Opposites premieres May 8th on Hulu and follows a fish-out-of-water story of a nomadic alien family who lost their planet, having now found refuge on Earth as they attempt to fit in with society where they now call home. Coming out later from Hulu is a show called The Great, which tells the funny, comedic, anti-historical story of a woman who rises to royalty from nothing. That will do it for Hulu this month, but soon after that releases, we have a second season of Homecoming arriving May 22nd on Amazon Prime Video, starring Janelle Monáe. Yes, that Janelle Monáe, the musician. The new season of Homecoming follows the story of a young woman who wakes up on a boat in the middle of a lake with no memory of who she is or how she got there. Last but certainly not least is HBO's I Know This Much Is True, a gut-wrenching limited series that follows the lives of identical twin brothers, both played by Mark Ruffalo, telling a story of betrayal, sacrifice, and forgiveness set within the current cruelty that is the American mental health system. Insane practical effects aside, the acting does look top-notch. Now stay tuned for the full-length trailers.
People say they want to know why, but they really don't.
I've been trying to figure out. Hey, Jack Core!
My father taught me how to take your life out on everybody else.
It's dog eat man out there. If he don't learn that in here, he ain't gonna make it.
My son won't be nothing like you.
I can't see even in plain sight.
Your old man used to run pretty tough.
Yeah.
Some people try to escape, get away from a world that wasn't safe.
I got something to tell you.
Well, what's up?
I'm pregnant.
Yeah.
It's crazy to have nothing to give. You want to give everything.
He's about to have a baby, but ain't trying to make no money.
Yeah, I know you got a couple bodies on you. If you're hungry, I'm going to put you to work.
How about tonight?
Just like JD was, I'm done with you!
What did you do, Jakar?
Your father wanted everything for you. And now you have a son and you ain't even gonna try.
If you had all day and a night to understand your life, where would you begin?
Enfermé. Hey.
I'm here for money.
What's wrong with you?
How much do we owe?
Triple.
Your club has debts. Your club has big problems.
On a mis tout ce qu'on a. Tout ce qu'on a dedans.
Moi aussi.
Dad.
Focus trop vite.
Why don't you want to come home?
New York isn't my home anymore.
Yeah, but it's my home.
For real, I started some things here and I can't just stop.
Suis dans le carrosse à la maison, une capuche noire sur ma.
How would you feel about playing the song that I wrote?
What's this?
Where are you going?
Calm down.
What is the problem?
Nobody's having fun.
I'm trying to understand what am I doing here.
You are the one who's unprofessional.
You don't care. You don't care.
I don't need this right now, okay? I think I'm your father. Farid's involved in something. And I'm worried that they might try and do something.
I can't tell the police.
No, I can't tell the police. They'll shut us down.
You get inside now.
On peut pas se permettre d'être mauvais.
On peut pas se permettre d'être vite.
I really love making music with you.
There are people who are depending on that club.
This is all I got.
You understand?
This is it.
Wish you sung like that last night.
Fuck you.
You are unbelievable.
Looks like love is finally found.
She's running too now. Kind of slow, like she's wearing heels that look actually amazing.
We have to go to the police because we have nothing to hide.
Why did you run from the scene of the crime?
Good question, officer.
That's me covering up my body cam so I can beat your ass.
We just need to find the guy the police are looking for.
So you're suggesting we actually solve a murder?
It's locked. Did you think it was one of those men-only doors? All we need is a name, and then we're in the clear.
Hey, man, it's been a minute.
Who are you?
Who do you work for? You little bitch. You little beanbag ballless bitch.
Yeah.
You think about your grandma and that furry beanbag bitch?
What? These people are super dangerous, and they're really powerful.
Stop!
This is some Handmaid's Tale bullshit.
We have impostors. Everyone, unmask yourself.
Oh, shit. Nobody else took their masks off.
Yeah. I'm gonna give you lovebirds a choice. What's behind this door or bacon grease to the face?
They don't want grease on my face.
Is it gonna shit on me?
Oh, take the grease.
Free up, my love.
These genius aliens are smarter than any man. Who knows what game of chess they're playing with us?
Oh, don't throw that out. I can sell it.
It has an unstable gray hole inside.
You're an unstable gray hole.
Nice.
That feels like I'm the only Slurpian who wants to escape this planet.
What up? We're aliens.
Make room at the table. You know, Terry, everyone in the neighborhood hates us.
You boys want some peanut butter cookie?
Oh, she's threatening us. I'm freaking out.
Hey, you guys. Cool headphones. What are you listening to?
This table's for potters only.
I could turn into a pod.
No making pod people or any of that outer limits bullshit.
Why are you dissecting your classmates?
She was mean to us at school.
I'm gonna beat you up really bad.
Whose ass was I gonna kick again?
Just keep doing that until she's cool.
Wow, it really is making her dumber. I can't believe humans drink this stuff.
We can make people like us.
Courtesy of Corvo.
Oh my god, I can feel my legs. These are kinda hard to control.
You're welcome. We may be trapped on this world, on the brink of mass extinction, plagued by a species that destroys the environment, but at least we have each other.
Oh, that's sick!
What'd I miss?
I thought you weren't shrinking kids down anymore.
These are adults. They love it.
Good night, Mr. Janitor.
What are we gonna do? I can't go to prison. I don't have a butthole. How will I smuggle in treats?
You know what I do when I'm out of ideas? Cocaine. And then I get like a million ideas at once.
This how to do where we from. We're unlikable, aren't we? We'll have to build new best friends.
I'm Fun Bucket.
Fun Bucket, I'm Corvo, and this is Terry, and we are your new best friends.
You guys aren't gonna try to f*** me, are you?
No.
With a different ripper, microphone gripping it. This how to do where they from.
A toast to my new wife, the Empress of Russia. Huzzah!
It is...
No, you don't talk, my love.
Oh, of course. It must be an enormous responsibility and honor to lead a country of such import.
It's actually not that hard.
I'm happy to hear anyone's problems with me. Don't worry about the bodies.
I would like to be useful to Russia, to help its greatness.
You will bear my heirs. There is no higher use.
Rabbit!
These sticks are to enhance your fertility, but I cannot work out whether we wave them over your womb or insert them into you.
I'm pretty sure it's a wave them situation. Together, we could create a greater Russia.
No, I rule. You, sir.
Your bride is unhappy. You must clear the clouds.
We should find you a lover. Marvelous. I like to be alone in the morning.
Now we shall greet the day together with sunny dispositions and fearless hearts.
We shall discuss whether or not to kill the Empress. She is a strange creature who I sense is at times laughing at me.
Empress, there are unhappy men here looking for a leader. If the Emperor dies, Russia goes to the Empress.
Russia must be saved, and I with it.
I don't want to kill you. You're not a bad person.
I could kill you. You are a bad person.
You're funny.
Treason is what we're discussing here.
It's a dangerous game.
Do not worry. All is bliss in the court of Catherine the Great.
Touche.
Do you mean touche?
This is science! Enjoy!
Everything all right, miss?
What's your name?
I don't know.
What is your address?
I don't know.
How about your birthday?
I don't know.
We're trying to understand what happened to you.
I knew something was wrong with me, but I couldn't explain it to anyone. It was like the people around me were keeping a secret. Like we were in a movie. And everyone knew we were in a movie except for me. If I did something wrong, I have no idea what it is.
The complaint's been elevated.
There's going to be an investigation.
It was hard for me to come down here, okay? There's no one I can... It's hard for me to talk about this.
I'm sorry.
Jesus.
What are you into here?
I don't know.
You better think.
I'm trying to think.
This is all critical military technology.
They're in charge here, whether we like it or not.
And you like it.
What was I doing? Why was I there? It's complicated.
How did we get here?
What we did, no good can come of that.
But what if we let the crazy world in?
If you keep picking at this, it's gonna start bleeding.
We're living on borrowed time, Dominic. We're just wallowing in our greed and spiritual filth. And now it's time to pay. We're gonna pay the price. And,
okay,
and somebody,
I don't mean to change the subject.
Somebody,
how's your coffee, buddy?
Have you had time to look at the menu?
How are we gonna prevent the vengeance of God if we have no respect for human life?
If she would have just let me raise him the way he should have been raised, maybe he would have ended up on the bottom the way he did.
Dre, he's a paranoid schizophrenic. It's not Mom's fault. It's not anybody's fault.
There was an incident.
Hey, Dominic?
If I had kids, I would not let this man near my children.
I'm probably more dangerous than he is. This guy is harmless.
Your brother was placed in a forensic hospital because he's seriously mentally ill.
Are you the hospital worker? Can I talk to you, please?
I have to take care of my brother. That's just something that I have to do. I have to do it.
Don't you get it? Your mom is dying.
Thomas! Ah! I think you need to let go a little.
You don't just give up on the people you love.
Promise me, Dominic.
I'm gonna get you out of here. I promise.